Have you ever pondered on the essence of personal growth and the development of your unique personality? What if you could unlock your full potential and improve the quality of your life by following some simple yet effective steps? Personal growth and personality development are two intertwined processes that can empower you to achieve your goals and create a positive impact in the world. They are the keys to a fulfilling life and the tools to make the world a better place. Firstly, let's delve into personal growth. It's a continuous process of self-improvement aimed at unlocking your potential, achieving your goals, and enhancing the quality of your life. It's about evolving, changing, and becoming the best version of yourself. Secondly, let's explore personality development. This is the process of formation of your unique personality traits, your own views on the world, and your life position. It's about discovering who you truly are and embracing your individuality. Now, you may wonder, how can you stimulate personal growth and develop your individuality? There are countless ways to do this, but here are some of the most effective ones. Reading books can expand your horizons and provide you with valuable knowledge. Attending trainings can equip you with new skills and insights. Communication with successful people can inspire you and provide you with different perspectives. Setting goals can give you a sense of direction and purpose. Stepping out of your comfort zone can challenge you and spur your growth. Developing new skills can increase your competence and confidence. Embarking on journeys can broaden your worldview and enrich your experiences. Learning foreign languages can open up new opportunities and cultures for you. Engaging in creative activities can stimulate your imagination and innovation. Remember, each person has a unique potential. By developing your individuality and working on your personal growth, you can achieve your goals, realize your dreams, and contribute to making the world a better place. However, it's crucial to keep in mind that personal growth is a marathon, not a sprint. Don't be afraid of making mistakes, as they are part of the learning process. Avoid comparing yourself to others, as each person has their own journey. Have faith in yourself and your abilities. And most importantly, never stop there. Keep striving for growth and development. Keep exploring, learning, and evolving. Your journey of personal growth and personality development is a lifelong one. So embark on it with an open mind, a curious spirit, and a resilient heart. The path may be challenging, but it will surely be rewarding. Best of luck on your journey of personal growth and personality development. May it lead you to a fulfilling life and a better world.